The order of the divine mind embodied in the divine law is beautiful. What should a man do but try to reproduce it so far as possible in his daily life?